Hello everyone and welcome back to another Star Wars action figure review. Today I got for you is the Black Series 6-inch Grand Moff Tarkin. Now this is a figure I was desperate to get. He's one of my favorite Star Wars villains besides Vader. And it's just, he's so iconic and A New Hope is just, had to get him. And with that said, let's go ahead and take a look at him, shall we? His uniform is standard. I think we've seen this body used before on several different officers, so it's nothing special to talk about. I mean, you do have the extra badge, but I want to spend most of my time talking about this head sculpt. It is flawless. He looks so much like Peter Cushing, the actor who played Grand Moff Tarkin. And even as you can see, like the ears are actually sculpted pretty damn well too. It's just this new technique they've been doing, and Tarkin is one of their best examples. I mean, yes, we have like DJ and stuff like that, but I can't get over this head sculpt. Just purely amazing, Hasbro. You've outdone yourself. In terms of articulation, he's good. Now, I think it's like just a ball-jointed head this time. I can't tell. Like, if I try to go and see what's inside, I can't really tell. But he can look down and up and so on and so forth. Ball-hinged shoulders. Ball-hinged elbows. Ball-hinged wrists. Ball-jointed, ball-hinged upper torso. Ball-jointed hips. Swivel thighs, double hinged knees, and the ball hinged swivel ankles. Again, I just love this figure. And then you do get a interrogation droid. Now this thing has a lot of detailing of its own. And nothing on here moves whatsoever, but the clear stand, you can actually make him move around a bit because he's on a ball joint. So that was actually something I was not expecting. That's a nice little touch. And here is the packaging. And that's all the time I have for this action figure review, guys. Until next time. Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.